is not every day that we can decide on what subject we are going to speak about. Today I am going to speak about a policeman of India, that is Arup Mukherjee. Is he just a policeman or is he a citizen of this country? To me, a country is not mapped by distance or by kilometers. I don't see a country by land mass. I see the country through men who live here, who live in America, who live in Russia, who live in China, who live in Vietnam. The dreams of people are called land to me. The dreams of people are called country to me. So to me, Earth has not become a country till yet. We have not become continent till yet because citizens of the country are not able to stand beside each other. Until and unless that system is built, we are only individuals. That's why history only remembers few names, not citizens of the country who have defined democracy. We are still, the democracy is still defined by constitutions of their country, not constitution which has been written for citizens at all. So people like Arup Mukherjee will become our future for time to come, who are our present too. He has written an article in Facebook, so I would like to thank Facebook too. The article is a very simple thing about India, but for America, for Russia, this will not be a simple thing. One day he was riding his bicycle, his motorcycle, and he stopped in a village and he was getting some smell of kerosene. He asked people what is happening. They said inside that house the mother is going to burn her children. Her husband has died few days back. When he went inside the room, the mother was holding a matchbox. And there was a cumble type thing which she had wrapped around her children, dipped in kerosene. When he removed that cumble, he saw three children sitting there. He took them away to his school and told the mother never to come back to his school to take them away. This puja, when he went to give them sari, she was no more. Her devar said that she died. He wanted to know the cause. Nobody knew how she died. This is the simple fact of India which he has written. He is doing a wonderful job. I call him India, I call him the world. Because in men I see the universe, not in landmass which is ruled by presidents or prime ministers. That's why we see this arson and loot and dangas in Bangladesh or in India, or you see the destruction of Twin Tower in America. People are killing people. We have dharma which kills people. We have darshan which kills people. We have organ trade which kills people. We have dharma which builds mandir, masjid and churches. But do you have any center that will save people? There is not one single institute anywhere in the world which will save people. So where he finishes, if he dies, who will stand beside these 40 children? I am taking over from here. I will display a box here. This box means newspaper bank, where you will deposit waste of your house once in a month. When you sell these items, the waste, a money is generated which we are calling social capital for the world, and this money will help people. Keep 20% for development, pay 20% for salaries, and give 60% as social work to the people who are working wonders for India and the world. This way, citizens of the world will generate money. Taxpayers' money has been spent in such a way that people remain poor all throughout the world. So it's time now for citizens to work for India and for the world. I welcome, I thank again Arup Mukherjee for doing this outstanding work, and I pray to people of this world that he is taking care of 40 people, that he should one day be taking care of 40,000 children, and they will show the world new light. Edison has invented light, but people of India has to light up these candles in every house so people can see light. Morning comes, not by rising of the sun only. Morning come when you rise and you start helping the people and you set up a system which will help people. I thank Arup Babu again and again for doing this wonderful work from our team of Bhavnamukh. Thank you very much.